Good afternoon, YouTube viewers and subscribers. So on the stand now, again, I've got this ASP75 ABC engine. And in my last video, I showed grinding the exhaust, the top of the exhaust down just a little bit so I could fit this HP strap-on muffler. And I also showed how I kind of remedied the barrel retention screw issue. Now I want to just do a quick performance run using the same things I did before, APC 13.6 prop, same KMB glow plug, and some Omega 10% fuel. Now, I did run the tank out that was left in here at lunchtime just to kind of do some tuning on this carb. I think I've got it set pretty good, but the temperature has changed between lunchtime and now, believe it or not. A cold front's come through. And quite honestly, I'm not real impressed with this carb. It might be one of those really shitty ASP carbs that doesn't really work well, because I was kind of questioning the mid-range and transition. So if this one doesn't work out, I may just see if I've got another carb I can throw on it. But anyway, let's see how this engine runs now.